Children, this is the second part of lesson number 19. Iqra, read. Here are the pictures. According to the big images or pictures or photos, they are giving the sentences. Yarkabu alad, al balloon. Children are sitting or riding in the balloon. Sayasafru al alad, il makan. So children will go. Children will go to far place, or children will travel to far place. Okay, makan bayit, far place. Ili means to. Yasafiru will travel. Number two, yattajihu al balloon ilil junub huwa yatiru faqul jibal. Balloon turning to the south, that is flying over the mountain. Huwa means that, or it is. Ili to junub, south. Okay, yattajihu, it is turning for over jibal, mountains. Al balloon yatiru fawqul madina, the balloon flying over the city. Yashahidu al alad masjidan wa madarsa, alad looking or seeing mosque and the school. Haza baitun, this is the house. Fi fil bayt narun, fire is in the house. Yaqtaribu al balloon min al bayt, balloon approaching to the house. Okay, approaching or near to the house. Yaqtarib means near or approaching. Min means from. Al balloon yaqfu amam al bayt, the balloon stopped or stand in front of the house. Amam means in front. Yadkhulu alad al bayt, children enter in the house. An-nar fi madbakh wa ghurfatun naum, the fire is in the kitchen and sleeping room. Ghurfatun naum, sleeping room. Isra fi ghurfatul julus, family is in the sitting room. Okay. So ghurfatul julus is the sitting room. Yaksaru alad, babul ghurfa. Yaksar means break or breaking. Children are breaking the room's door. Babul ghurfa, bab means door, ghurfa means room. Fal ghurfatu rajulun wa imratu wa waladun wa bintun, in the room there is a man and a woman and boy and a girl. Okay, imratun, woman, walad boy, bint daughter or girl, walad boy or son, rajul man. Okay, fi ghurfa, in the room. Now this is the yakhfu alad amam al mustashfa. Again mustashfi we will not read, we will read the mustashfa because alif here over the ya is hidden, that's why. But we will pronounce the alif. Balloon stop in front of the hospital. Mustashfa means hospital. Yahmul alad al isra, children are carrying the family. Yattahiju alad ilal ghurfatul tabib, children are heading or turn to the doctor's room. Ili means to. Takfu al isra imamul babul mustashfa, the family stopped or stand in front of the hospital. Al isratu saida alan, the family is happy now. Saida means happy, alan means now, isra means family. Yatiru al balloon, balloon is flying. Was yattahiju and heading or turning to the sharq, to the east. Kitab al-Muallim, teacher's book, 125, 125. Okay. Now, takmala means supplement. Unzur look, ili add, surah picture, wa and akmal complete, jumla sentence. Izhab ilil madarsa, I am going to the school. With the Raja, with my bicycle. Understand? This is giving the example how to we have to write, same like this we have to write it. Because first letter bill, I told you bill means with. Okay? With the Raja, with the cycle. Okay? سيذهبوا للسوق بالحافلة by bus. I am going to the market with by bus. اذهبوا إلى حديقة بالسيارة. اذهبوا إلى what is this مدينة بالحصان. اذهبوا إلى what is this this is the قرية not إلى القرية بالحصان. Okay. اذهبوا إلى المدينة بالقطار. اذهبوا إلى going إلى المسبح this playground. Okay. I am going to the playground بال what is this balloon. Okay. عجب answer. انظر إلى الصورة وعجب. Look at the image and answer. أين يقف البالون؟ Where the balloon is stopping or stopped. You have to write here, okay? فوق الجبال or whatever you can say. Only you can say يقف البالون فوق الجبال, okay? ماذا يحمل الولد الكبير؟ What is carrying the big boy? ماذا يحمل؟ So يحمل الولد الكبير الصندوق. ماذا تحمل البنت الصغير؟ What is carrying the small girl? So you will say تحمل البنت الصغيرة. What she is carrying? Okay, just name. ماذا تحمل البنت كبيرة؟ What is holding the big girl? Okay, just you say. This is حقيبة, not the صندوق. I think oh this is حقيبة. Yes, she is holding. So تحمل البنت الكبيرة الحقيبة. Okay. ماذا يحمل الولد الصغير؟ What is carrying the small boy? يحمل الولد الصغير. What is مزلة. Umbrella. أين إلى أين يذهب البالون؟ Where is the going this balloon? To where going the balloon? So you can say what يذهب البالون. Whatever going your right name. This is the page number 126. 126. This is the Tasliha, last part of the chapter. Entertainment. Uktub Ride is a name. Al-Lawaba, the toy. Tahtu Surah, under the picture. Al-Munasba, proper. Aina Ana, where I am. Shamal, Fanduk, Matar, Sharq. This is the verb. This is the Junub, east, west, south, north, Dukan, shop. Here it is writing. Ana Shamal, Shamal Fanduk. I am the north of the hotel. Okay, or my hotel. Okay. I am the north of the hotel. This is the hotel in the center they are showing. And now they are telling where we are. Aina Ana, Ana fil bed. Okay, Anta fil bed. You are in the house. Ana garbul bed. I am west of the house. Aina Ana, where you are, just you write. Ana Junub al Madrasa, I am south of the hotel. Aina Ana, where I am, just write here, okay? Aina Sharq al Maghrib, I am east of the hotel. Malab. So, Iktab al Ittihajat, al Satar, write the directions in the line. Where you have to write here, aina, ana, ana fil bed. So, ana fil maktab or ana fil madarsa or ana fil mustashfa or ana fil malab, whatever. You can write here. I am in the garden or I am in the house or I am in the road. Okay, ana. This is there. Just, it is the practice for you. Ajab answer. Indak balloon. Do you have balloon? Maza tafal. What you do? Ili aina tazhabu bil balloon. Where you go with the balloon? لماذا تذهب إلى ذلك المكان؟ Why you go are going to that place or why you go to that place? Okay. ماذا تأخذ معك في البالون؟ What you are taking with you in the balloon? في البالون. Okay. معك means with you. Okay. ماذا means what? تأخذ you are taking or you take. في in balloon balloon. من يركب معك؟ من means who? Okay. who is going or who is riding or traveling with you. Mark means with you. Okay? Yarkab means traveling or riding or going. Matata sabu, when you will go or when you are going. Understand? Min aina tatir, from where you will fly or you fly from where you fly. Okay, min aina, from where. Hal tatiru faqul bahar, do you fly over the sea? Limaza, for what or why? Okay, for what also you can write here. Why or for what? So, hal tatiru faqul jabal, do you fly over the mountains? Jabal means mountains. Limaza, again, for what or why? Mata tarjiu ilal bayt, when you come back to the house. Tarji means return, okay, or come back. Mata means when. Aina tahbit al balloon, where you land the balloon. Aina tahbit al balloon, where landed the balloon. You landed the balloon, where you landed the balloon, okay. This is so our chapter is finished. Miao Sabawashin 127.